I'm John Brunner, and I approve this message.
While John Brunner was adding over 1,000 manufacturing jobs, politicians Todd, Akin, and Sarah Steelman were manufacturing debt. Akin voted 4 times to raise the debt ceiling, authorizing $3 trillion in new debt. Steelman voted to put Missouri billions in debt and paid for it by permanently raising the gas tax. And both wasted millions on pork projects. More spending, more debt. Sound familiar?